It's America's Poet Laureate, Baxter Black, right here on The Veritable Quandary.
Mules are peculiar. First, they're not real. They're the equivalent of a Caterpillar body on a Volkswagen chassis with Cadillac suspension, a Cummins diesel, and lawnmower wheels. Not to mention two dish antenna and a rear windshield wiper. Yes, mules seem to have an intelligence that horses do not. This is demonstrated by their traits of not overeating and not panicking in a tangle. And they do poop in designated areas. Yes, they do. But mules, unlike horses, also play by the rules. Often their own rules, but they always color within the lines. During Hurricane Floyd, North Carolina was hit hard. Dale and Jim had their property inundated. They led their four mules out to the road in knee-deep water towards safety. Well, the mules balked at the property line. Dale's house rules had forbidden the mules to cross that imaginary obstacle. So they freed the mules, thinking that when the water got high enough, they'd find a way to get out. But next morning, the mules were back in the barn, and the water was up to their backs. So Jim haltered the boss mule and tied him to the 16-foot boat with an outboard motor. They putted out towards the road. Well, the mule came right along until he reached the edge of the property, where he dug in with all 4 feet and stopped the parade. Jim was in that boat, twisting the throttle and fishtailing in this boat and going nowhere. But then surely but steadily, the boss mule backed clear to the barn, towing the sputtering ship like he was reeling in a 400-pound catfish. But mules do like to have fun. Jackson Hole Jerry had a big mule. He liked to stand in the back of his little two-horse trailer. Jerry came home one day to find the trailer at the bottom of the slope below the house. "Who moved the trailer?" he hollered. His wife said, "Not me." So Jerry hooked it up, pulled the trailer back to the top, and then he unhooked and started for the house, and he looked back to find his big mule clomping up into the trailer, and the tongue lifted off the ground, and down the hill he went. Jerry thought he heard him laughing. This is Baxter Black from out there.
Thanks for watching.